log in on OLITT dashboard to select editor. Select the correct location to add the map feature. Under basic, select column container to add map. Select map icon and drag to container added. Click component settings and add address as the pin for location. Set map type as roadmap. Zoom the map to meet your desired size.